Well, I was very pleased to be approached and suggested that I might like to come and work with Gloucestershire. I'm very lucky. I've had a wonderful career in the NHS, which has allowed me to work with patients as a clinician, but also allowed me to work at national level looking at policy. So to come to Gloucestershire, which is one of the leading ICSs, is a really attractive opportunity. And I think I can bring that experience of central policy together with the experience of what it means to be a patient and a carer, and help the system think about how they get the best for the people who need the services in Gloucestershire, but also the people who provide the services, because staff are the way we deliver wonderful and imaginative healthcare and care services.